A man has been arrested after a car crashed into a fast food restaurant in Abbotsford over the weekend. Police were called to the A&W on South Fraser Way on Sunday morning and found a Jeep lodged into the side of the store. People were eating inside the restaurant at the time of the crash, but only a couple of them suffered minor injuries. Officers arrested a 31-year-old man, and it's believed that he was intoxicated.